Thank you for watching my little video of me playing the guitar, showing you the guitar or whatever. I painted it and whatnot. So this guitar was my dad's, and he gave it to me just kind of because, or I took it out of his closet and I asked him if I could paint it and he said it was okay. And here we are. Yes. Fully complete. Beautiful. Not trying to brag, but I honestly really like how this turned out. It was like a lot to paint. It took me over like 2-3 weeks to paint in total. I had to keep going over the paint layers because they were transparent and I just had to do like multiple layers on everything, and it was just crazy. So yeah, I don't actually know how to really play the guitar, so I do a lot of fingering and stuff from songs that I either make up myself or learn from ear. So that's what I wanted to do, and I wanted to try a very aesthetically pleasing video instead of just talking about it, because I think that's really pretty when people do that, and I want to experiment, and I thought it was really fun. So yes, thank you so much for watching my little video, and if you want to see anything more like this, please leave a comment. I can always paint my ukulele over there. I've got a ukulele, and I have a kalimba, and I have an ocarina, but I don't think I can paint that. Like, seriously, I don't think I can do that. But I have other things I can paint and do the exact same thing there. Like, I can play stuff, I can show you some nature stuff, whatever. We can see what we can do. Maybe. I don't know. So anyways, guys, I'll be seeing you in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.